Today we will see images, real images formed by convex lens, and we are going to answer questions like, can you click a photograph of a real image? What if I say that the image of this candle is somewhere here? Oh, I forgot. The image is not a material thing which I can touch, but I can see. I have obtained the image of this candle on my palm. The situation is much clearer if I use a white sheet to obtain the image of this candle. How does it look like if you view the image from this angle, this side? The image is somewhere here. Want a proof? Can you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Where does the image appear to be? Does it appear to you that the image is inside the lens? It's actually here. Rays from the candle which pass through the lens focus again to form an image here. After that, they continue to move ahead and they reach your eyes. And these are the images that you are seeing. Let's try and click the picture. Zoom in. Zoom in more. Let's focus. Now click snap. This is a picture of real image. Let's do it once again. Focus it. This is the image. Take a snap. That's it.